how to grow massive leaves on your climbing plants. I will show you how your plant will pop out beautiful leaves. The key is incorporating a sturdy climbing pole. This will be the base for your plant to grow onto. The beautiful thing about this pole is that it has a tree-like texture, which makes it easier for the roots to attach to the pole. If your plants have roots like these, they will greatly benefit from a climbing pole. Adding a climbing pole is easy. Simply anchor it into the plant soil for a sturdy base. Then you can gently attach the plant to the pole. And over time, the plant will actually grow onto the pole itself, just like in nature. And there you have it. Your plant is on the way to beautiful, big and nice leaves. Remember, a little support goes a long way.